Hello friends, today I am going to share you some information about PRP, platelet rich plasma. PRP is now widely used as a treatment option for many medical disorders. Mostly it is used for orthopedic, sports medicine and to relieve the pain of musculoskeletal disease. In gynecology, we are also using it for many problems, but commonly I use it for refractory thin endometrium and for recurrent implantation failure. It promotes the endometrial growth and receptivity, and in our daily practice I find very good result in such patient. Other uses in gynecology are premature ovarian failure, where we can do it for ovarian rejuvenation. Similarly, we can use it for vaginal rejuvenation, female sexual dysfunction, for all sorts therapy. We can use it for wound healing, we can use it to treat genital fistula, cervical erosion, reconstructive surgery for vulvar cancer, and such many more uses are there. What is the logic of using PRP? Basics behind using PRP is similar to that what is body's first response to tissue injury is to deliver the platelet. Platelet help in coagulation and it attracts the stem cell at the site of injury that promote healing. So autologous PRP is prepared from whole blood. Whole blood is centrifuged to separate the RBC, and the remaining plasma has 5 to 10 times more growth factor. Ideal concentration of platelet in PRP, 10 lakhs per million per 5 ml, gives very good response in therapeutic PRP.